I need a pie for every pony, and you're the only one who hasn't eaten hers yet. So here, your pie. You to eat. Now!
Are you okay? You seem to be staring more than usual.
I just really like to watch others enjoy my pies!
You sure you don't have to blink?
Me? Nope. I'm not much of a blinker. Oh, don't mind me. Go ahead and take a bite.
Well, do I want to take a big bite or a small bite? I just don't know. Or maybe medium.
No. Definitely not medium.
Just try some.
Any milk? Never mind. Your pies are just too good to resist.
What? No, no! That's it! I can't take it!
Everything okay, Pinky?
No! Everything is not okay! You hate my pies!
What are you talking about?
You know exactly what I'm talking about! I saw what you did, but I didn't see what you did, but I know that you've been fake eating my pies! You threw away the pie I made for your 73rd Wonderful Training Session, and I know you secretly somehow got rid of all the other pies I gave you! Admit it!
That's crazy! What do you think I did? Somehow make them all disappear into thin air? Okay, so maybe I made one of them disappear into thin air.
How could you?
What? I just wanted to share these amazing pies with the folks of Cloudsdale. So I was trying to send them up via balloon mail.
But you just said they were delicious.
Well, obviously that's because I have amnesia. I've been brainwashed. It's opposite day.
Your memory's working fine, you hate washing, and I know today's not opposite day because I bake you a pie for it every year. A pie that you probably just throw away, or give to charity, or destroy with your laser eyes while laughing at me!
Laser eyes?
Oh, so you admit it.
What? No, I can explain!
I don't want to hear it!
She won't listen to me. She won't let me apologize. I feel terrible.
Well, you have been lying to her. To all of us, actually.
Yeah. Is there anything else you're lying about that we should know?
No! Well, not that I can think of off the top of my head. Is it my fault that I don't like pies? And not just Pinky's pies, all pies. I know how much she loves making pies, and if I told her I didn't like them, it would have crushed her.
You kind of crushed her anyway.
But I... you're right. I guess I should have just eaten the pies in the first place. Wait, that's it! I know how I can make it up to her!